the thyroid is econormal. There are multiple hypokagenic nodules in both lobes. It is doubtful whether the largest lesion is within or outside the thyroid, therefore the possibility of parathyroid origin has to be considered. Nevertheless, the size of the nodule and the presence of multiple other nodules with similar echogenicity stand against this possibility. The left lobe has a similar presentation.